Introducing a new data acquisition unit, allowing you to easily connect, configure, and acquire data from anywhere. The Agilent 34972A provides for a simple connection to your PC without needing to purchase or configure expensive IO cards, cables, and converters. It offers standard LAN and USB interfaces for an instant connection to your PC. And the USB memory port and built-in graphical web interface give you more ways to control and save your measurements. To start, simply connect your IO to the built-in gigabit LAN or USB port. If using LAN, get the IP address from the instrument's front panel. Now from your own web browser, you can control the data acquisition unit and access measurement data either directly on the bench or remotely from anywhere in the world. You can view and control the switch settings and set up each channel for measurements. Select AC or DC volts or current, resistance, frequency or period, or you can measure temperature using different transducers. Select the integration time, and now you can copy the setup to multiple channels. Having set up the instrument, now you can execute scans and monitor results from anywhere on the network. From the web browser, you can also configure USB data logging, check relay cycle counts, and even copy the measurement data to another program for analysis. And when you're not connected to a computer, simply copy your BenchLink data logger configuration to the USB flash drive. Upload it to the instrument, and then log data directly to your USB stick. And when your data collection is done, use the USB flash drive to upload the data back to the computer for analysis. So forget about being tied down with configuring the expensive I/O cards, cables, and converters, and use the Agilent 34972A with Agilent performance and built-in LAN and USB for an instant connection to your PC. You'll get the right tools to control and save your measurements from anywhere, on the bench, on a network, or in field applications. That's easy. That's Agilent.